The COG-UK Mutation Explorer dashboard displays genome data and associated antigenic information from SARS-CoV-2 circulating in the UK. Daily sequence data updates are summarised in the info boxes at the top of the page. The tabs on the left-hand side allow for navigation between information on mutations that are significant for various different reasons. The landing page is the tab for variants of concern and variants under investigation, otherwise known as Vox and VUIs. The graph at the top of the page shows which variants are present and at what levels in any given week. For example, we see that the Delta variant dominates in the week starting 30th of May. There are also high levels of Alpha. Buttons in the top right allow for customization of the graph view, and the period for which data is shown can be adjusted using the slider along the bottom. Toggle buttons on the left can be used to switch between the absolute number of sequences of a variant and the percentage of the total that they make up, as well as between daily and weekly data. Scrolling down reveals a table that displays frequency data for Vox and VUIs identified in the UK. At the bottom of the page, the defining mutations of each variant are shown in the context of 3D structural models. Here we see the N501 mutation in the alpha variant spike protein. Variant metadata and the full data from the table can be downloaded from here. The table on the Antigenic Mutations tab shows mutations associated with reduced neutralization of the virus by sera or antibodies. The data can be filtered using the checkboxes on the left, depending on which type of neutralization the mutation gives escape from. Metadata on specific mutations can be downloaded at the bottom. Selecting the VOC-VUI Antigenic tab displays a heat map graphic depicting antigenic variation present in specific variants over time. Each green box reports on the relative frequency of a known antigenic mutation in that variant in a specific week. The left-hand side of the graphic depicts the subdomains of the spike protein and the sites to which different antibodies bind. The black squares on the right depict the type of antigenicity that each variant is involved in modulating. On the other tabs, we have a T-cell epitope mutation table and visualizer, a spike mutation count table, a graph that allows the frequency of specific mutations from any position of any gene over time to be visualized, and a table of mutations implicated in resistance to antiviral drugs.